afternoon.
Good afternoon, Paul. I tell you what I saw on Saturday night. I saw an Alabama team go out there. They got a quarterback now. Ain't no quarterback controversy.
Charles, do we care? I mean, with all due respect, do we really? Does anyone care what you think about Alabama?
Why don't you shut up and let me talk, fine, boy? You done forgot where you came from, where you are, and how you got there. You got there by writing about Alabama and Auburn on that Birmingham News. You got there on your radio shows in Birmingham by talking about Auburn and Alabama.
I understand all that, Charles. My question to you was, do you think anyone cares what you think about Alabama?
Nobody else. We don't care about them other conferences. Them other weak conferences out there, they don't give us the main. They ain't nothing. They weak. They got sissy teams. They got sissy coaches. They got
sissy
a sissy
coaches.
Conference. SEC is number one.
Which Charles? Question, but
I think Charles is just like every other Auburn fan out there this week. Do they realize they play Thursday night against the 20th ranked team in the country?
Apparently Charles gets ESPN in Reeltown, so apparently not.